welcome. Everybody has a voice. Everybody's voice can be heard. Interfaith, non-confessional, chance for us to be thankful for our brothers and sisters. Not on the basis of every religion, but on the basis of each other. Prayer and meditation, time to say thank you, and time to calm our minds, calm our hearts, and prepare for whatever is next. And what we must do is prepare for what is next. This is our time to get together. 11:11 p.m. tonight, Central Park.